LS162A transmission meter. Test slot is 8 mm, suitable for testing thin films. The instrument is powered by 4 AAA batteries. Short press the power button to power on the instrument. The instrument will self-calibrate after booting. 100.00 will be displayed on the interface. Then we can start the test. Put the material into the test slot when testing. VLT refers to visible light transmission. UVR refers to UV rejection rate. IRR refers to IR rejection rate. The UV and IR rejection rate of the measured material are displayed directly. Short press the button to lock the data on the interface. Take away the measured material, the data still remain on the interface. The hold symbol appears on the upper right corner. Short press the button again to unlock the data for a new measurement. The data return to the original value. Long press the power button to power off the instrument after testing. The instrument will automatically power off after 3 minutes without any operation. Over.